We present you a new video, we hope it will help you. Blower noises and vibration at BMW F07, F10, F11. Blower replacement. If your car has some noises and vibrations at higher blower speeds, this may be a problem. Watch how to fix it in this video with all the necessary details. That's how it sounds. Remove the shock absorbers from the engine hood. I used a piece of wood to support the engine hood. Remove all plastic fasteners. Remove the plastic clips to remove the cover. Remove the reinforcing bar. Remove the engine cover. Remove the plastic separator between the engine and the electrical components. Remove the ECM module without removing the electrical connections. With TX25, loosen the four screws of the blower cover. Remove the cover. Unscrew the blower with TX20 and remove the electrical connections. Use a vacuum cleaner to clean the area. Remove the fixing screws of the blower housing. Remove the blower. Remove the fan housing by removing the screws with TX20. Here is the reason for the noises and vibrations. Also remove the fan motor housing. We will replace the fan with a new one produced by Valeo with code 884565. Reassemble everything in the reverse order of disassembly. Thank you. I replaced the damaged sponge of the blower housing with a thick metal mesh. Install the blower. Install the blower cover. Install the ECM module. And all the other pieces. I hope you found this video useful. I'll be back with more interesting videos soon. In order, do not miss other videos that may interest you, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.